Hey, what's up, you guys? I normally don't talk before my music videos. I usually just go straight to the music videos, but this one I feel like I need to talk on because, first of all, it's something that means something to me and it's very close to my heart. And the song actually has a verse in it. Basically, the verse that is the main part of the song. It's actually one of my favorite scriptures. And the scripture is Proverbs chapter 3, verse 5 and 6. And it says, "Trust in the Lord with all of your heart, and lean not unto your own understanding. In all of thy ways acknowledge him, and he shall direct your path." Y'all don't know what that scripture means to me. You know, like, it's basically everything that's going on in my life right now. Like, if you feel discouraged, when you feel afraid, when you feel alone, you just gotta understand that whatever path that God has for you, you gotta trust and believe that he's gonna guide you to big and better things. You know, and he's gonna guide you to the right way because he loves you. He will never forsake you. He will never leave you. He will always be right beside you. Like, no matter what bad is going on in your life, no matter what's going on, he will be there for you. He will put you first because you are his child. You know, and you just gotta trust. And just trust in God that he will take care of you. Regardless of your situation, you know, that's why you gotta trust in the Lord with all your heart, with all your might. He will do exceedingly, abundantly above all things. So, yeah, you gotta believe. And so, with that said, I hope you enjoy this music video, and I hope that this speaks to you. If it does, that's great. So, yeah. So, see ya.
Trust in the Lord with all your heart.
from this Christian show that I used to watch when I was young. It's called Colby's Clubhouse. I don't know if any of you guys heard of it. It's just basically just a bunch of kids sing a song. Either they make it up from a verse or just a Christian song that they made up. I mean, it's simple, but it touches the heart. They make it so simple, but yet it speaks to you. And they do it so well, and that's why I love that show. Yeah, I even still listen to some of the tunes till this day, because they do it so well, and it's meaningful. So I hope you guys enjoy it, and if you feel the same way, if this speaks to you, then hey, that's good. That's what I want to do with this song. So yeah, I hope you enjoy it, and all right, see you.